Good morning, Timber Creek. I'm Laurel.
I'm Preston.
And this is TCTV. If you are a senior and got your senior picture taken over the summer, please pick up your student ID at the attendance office.
Timber Creek, don't forget to commit to safe driving. Every commitment made till October 24th could help us with 100K or a concert from the band Perry. Go to www.celebratemydrive.com for more info.
Here are your homecoming week events. Wednesday, today, is Camo Day. Thursday is Twin Day, and Friday is Frat Daddy Day.
The FBLA meetings are on the first and third Tuesday of every month at 4 p.m. in room N 203, and a meeting the following Wednesday at 8 a.m. in room N 202. Students from all grade levels are welcome to join with no prior business knowledge necessary. Please go to any meetings to get an application and get one in front of Ms. DeVig's room in 203.
Ever want to pie one of your teachers in the face in front of the entire school? Vote to pie Miss McBride, Mr. J, Mr. Thompson, Mr. Miller, or Miss Hobson at the November 7th pep rally assemble. Drop a dollar or two or three into the buckets in the office with Miss LeBron to vote. Every vote increases your chance to pie your teacher.
A long time ago, in a land far away, lived the Pineapple Princess Tiki. She was sweet as a peach in a pineapple way, but so sad that she hardly speaky. Still, if you listen well, you'll hear her secret wish.
Hello, everybody. My name is Tiki. I long to free a truly remarkable fish, my sweet prince. Huma huma nuku nuku apa wa a, makahiki malahini hu.
Okay, the next TOSA meeting will be tomorrow in the lecture hall at 3:55. We will have a surgical technician as a guest speaker.
The TCHS Swim and Dive team is selling Timber Creek yard signs this year, now through October 31st. You can pick up order forms outside the door of room in 218 and return forms / checks to Coach Lorenz's box. Here are some colleges that will be visiting Timber Creek.
From hanging on to tight, clenched shut jaw.
And that is all for your morning announcements. Have a fabulous Wednesday, everyone.
Camo!